Everybody, it's Invicta and Jesse, Team Ellie, back for some more Heroes of the Storm goodness. We've got Garrosh and Jaina.
You mean Jaina Dreadmoor?
Yeah.
Dreadmoor,
there you go. Not Proudmoor anymore, she's Dreadmoor.
Yeah, Jaina Dreadmoor.
And we're on Towers of Doom.
Our favorite map.
Going up against a soft five stack, too, so this should be interesting.
Here's the thing, though.
Yes.
Sylvanas, not really concerned about. ETC and Butcher might be a problem. Tychus, whatever. But the whole point of this map isn't about taking towers, it's about just bombing them. And I feel like, early on, we have the better team.
Yes, we do. If Valyra can go, if she can land the cheap shots while I can get the toss-ups on the squishy targets, then we should be okay. Problem is that, once Rainer and Tychus start going, that's going to be a lot of range damage coming in at our face. And then on top of that, we have to worry about the Butcher. Yeah. We can handle it,
that's
Jesse.
That's not until later. Yeah. Right now, at the beginning, we're fine.
As we all know...
I just need to remember to stay my ass back.
Yes. Huh. Well, I will try to... I will try to keep you safe.
We just all take a minute to appreciate, again...
The dance? Yes.
She pole dances. Girl pole dances!
I love it.
Lord is a dread.
Now, okay, for a second, zoom in on the back of Kerrigan and stand next to her. They are almost like you can't discern the difference between the two. Jaina is basically Kerrigan now.
How dare you? How dare you?
All right, I'm going to try to grab somebody here.
I'm just going to stick with you.
Okay. Whoop. There's the Butcher. Going after the Butcher. There we go. Kill the Butcher! Butcher's down.
Ooh!
Nice.
Good work!
Nice. I'm gonna get Tychus. Got him.
Good night, sweet prince. Good night.
Let's see if I can get Jimmy too.
Alright. I'm gonna go top. Try to soak that.
Okay.
We already have such a high level of... on them 1-1, but imagine it's gonna be 2-1.
Yeah.
Imagine that.
Here's the Butcher.
Yo.
Alright, they're all five coming in mid again, so just stay up there and so
Sylvanas is up top.
Oh, yeah, they split off.
You know Eric's old school when he could get the name Eric.
Eric.
Dude probably was one of the first players ever. Or everyone hates the name Eric, and he's the first one to get it. One of the two.
I mean, only nerds are named Eric, am I right?
I mean, that's why he changed to Krendor.
Yep. Yep. Oh, how did I not get Tychus with that? Come on, Blizzard. I thirst for battle.
Rise again, heroes. Hey.
I'd like to see a pirate Garrosh skin. I think that'd be neat.
I'm Garrosh. All right, what's our strategy here? Do you just want to
just take the save ones right now?
All right.
I'm gonna keep soaking until we get four. So.
Yeah, I'm gonna get this one and hopefully just go straight down. I don't know what Sylvanas is gonna do, but we'll find out.
All right, I'm coming to you.
Thank you.
Yeah, they're not even trying to contest. I'll meet you in the bottom.
Yep, headed bot.
Yep, coming.
I'm gonna try and stop what's his face from interfering. It doesn't look like he's coming down here.
Must have hurt. No, they're all dead. Oh. Nice.
Yep, good work. We took a lot of damage for that, but that was worth it.
No one died.
Right, I just mean, had those two gotten down there?
Yeah.
Pull off of... Hyper Hippo, are you just AFK, my dude?
No.
What are you doing, pal? Hyper Hippo is just chilling.
Maybe he's looking up a bill.
Maybe. I just get worried when I see people chilling on low life in the bushes. I'm like, oh, baby.
Go call someone, make sure they're okay.
Yeah, I don't know. Like, what's going on with you? Also, slash dance. Oh, baby. Taking a moment for myself.
Top's getting pushed down. I'm going to go ahead. There.
All right. I'm going to push bot down.
Never mind. I scared him off.
Bot's about to get wrecked. Oh, come on, you little craps. They all went for the gate. That's not what you're supposed to do.
Yeah, but they took the gate down, though. Oh, we're about to run a dirty gank on ETC.
Alright.
Got him. There we go.
I need my range up.
Alright, watch out, you're all alone down there.
Yeah. I saw what's his face. Jimmy okay. Came down, but they all backed off, so I'm gonna come back here and
alright, we got the sapper came up top, and then I'll be right there.
Yep. I think we're both going to wait for Jimmy and see. Oh, we're going to see what happens here.
Stay alive, Jesse.
Yep, staying alive.
Soljin is not coming down here.
Lay claim to the altars. I'm going to wait. Do not disappoint.
Got Jimmy. There we go.
I'm gonna just keep back.
Okay.
Pestilence is super slowed. And he's iced.
Got him.
Good work.
I'll cap it.
Alright, I'm gonna try and keep these guys knocked out the box.
Yeah.
We're good. Damn.
Let's get the horsemen.
Oh, I'm gonna try and stop these guys from taking our base down here. And then I'll come join you.
Okay.
Alright. Coming.
And for what?
Eric, no! You were the best of us, Eric!
I got him. Got to back up.
Oh, I'm gonna get an elemental on these fools.
I got a tap.
Oh, come on! Ass. If I didn't miss, that would have been an amazing play. No, but I missed. I need a
retreat. Arian's going back.
Thank God that guy missed too. God, thank God we're all just a bunch of losers who suck at this game. or else I would have been dead there, and that other guy would have been dead. We're like Batman and the Joker, we just can't kill each other.
Well, Savannah's got Mollywop, though.
I love this Jaina so much.
She's a dreadlord, Jesse.
I know, I swear.
Beautiful!
Hey, go double team. Kill.
Beautiful.
Hey, go team!
Got her! Oh, somehow Tyke has lived through that. Untouchable. All right, I'll go down bot with you. Capture them
before the rain pawns do.
Unless you need to go back. I'm gonna go grab
I'm fine.
I'm gonna grab the tower.
Yeah, if tower's not contested, I'm gonna try and grab these little guys here then.
Okay, I'll be right there in a second.
No worries. Although I am Jaina, so I have no life. So this may end badly for me. I'm coming.
If you need to back off, just back off.
This is ending very badly.
I'm coming. Gorhau will split you in half. Here we go.
I may be a dreadlord, but I'm still Jaina. These welts don't stand a chance. Damn, they coming in hard.
Got him.
I'm like, oh, GG Chillins, I'm coming for you. I want you to know, you can only chill so much with me, GG.
There's only, oh, he can see you.
Where are you at, GG Chillins? Chillin', where are you chillin', GG? Oh, no, GG Chillins!
Let's get the sapper camp.
Ass. Set up and
execute. Or I'll get the sapper camp, you just sit there and freeze the lane, yeah. GG Chillins, no! There we go, there we go.
Okay, that changes me out.
How'd you get Snow Crash?
In the back.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm doing? The best way to play, Jaina, is just in the back, away from everyone.
I mean, it's 24-2 right now.
I'm gonna get cocky with it. Let's go to theirs.
Alright, I'll go with you. I'm with you.
Chillins is there. He's GG Chillin. Oh, and he Hyperion. Okay, well, I'll take it. Oh, from downtown! I see you.
I got stunned to death. My killing spree's over, Jesse. But we killed all their team, so.
I feel bad for this guy.
Nice. Get the, you guys should get the, horseman. Soljin should be able to tank that.
Yep, no one's coming. Alright, I guess we're just pushing.
I mean, it is like, you know, 4 free HP on the core, but hey, who needs that when you can just do everything slower?
Why are you in such a hurry, buddy?
I'm not in a hurry.
Such a hurry.
Bottom does need defending, though. That's where I'm going to hit. After 10 minutes, almost 11 minutes, 29-4. We have been on the receiving end of one of these butt kickings.
They cannot stop the Dreadlord. Jaina Dreadlord. Dreadmore, shit.
Dreadmore.
Look, I was on a plane today. I've had a rough day.
Oh, yeah, I forgot. I forgot you were on a trip.
They can't all be winners.
We're all winners, Jesse. They got the Headless Horseman, by the way, so now I do have a legitimate gripe about that. Nice. Good job, Jimmy.
Tried. Whoa, look at you. GG Chillins, I'm so sorry.
Boom. Got the top sappers. Bend a bump.
Get out of here, nerd.
Wow. Ian's whole gen just cleared that entire wave in 2 hits. You want to go after theirs?
Yes. Very much so.
Alright, I will go...
And I'm going to do this because it's going to make life a whole lot worse for them.
I will go contest their bottom one. They've got 3 down bot right now, and I think that me and...
Yeah, I'm just up here with Big Macintosh making plays.
Big Mac. Mark McGuire.
Oh my god, do you think that's what that's about? Oh, no! Big Chillin, stop it! We could be friends! One of our towers has been sent. Be friends, Big Chillin.
Oh, I tried. Well, I got the bottom. We got all three of the towers, so that was worth it. Me and Valir died. We died for it, but it was worth.
One more.
31-6. You guys are outnumbered, by the way. FYI.
No way. All right.
Well,
not.
Now you're not.
Get out of here,
Jimmy. No. Don't get killed by your girlfriend. Oh, he's.
I want that globe.
Oh, this has been a legendarily bad butt whooping that we're given. And we thought we were going to have problems with this soft five stack.
No. No problems.
We have been staying ahead of them for this entire game, though. Dolgen died to... How did he die to the creep? I'm going to grab this sapper camp over here. Oh, he died to the sapper camp.
Yeah, if you can take that...
Yeah, I got it. Got it.
We can win right now.
Alright, I will escort it.
Yep. Just walk it over. Let them do whatever they're going to do, and we get it.
Oh, we are... Well, I mean, the butcher is up top. And he's dead.
No, no. Oh, they're going to come down and defend this. Not this day, haters. Not this day.
Kerrigan, come back down here. Kerrigan. Kerrigan's not coming down here.
We just got to get one through. Oh, my God. We have to do this for Mr. Frodo. Poor Frodo. Wow, they wasted the ult on, but it doesn't matter because it's not up yet.
Yep.
Oh my God, this could be the moment. Poor Frodo.
Oh.
I just watch this up. I just want my ice block.
Oh, I didn't get the bloodthirst off.
Poor Frodo.
We didn't even get level 20. Final total 37-8. Jesse's got MVP wrapped up easy. Guaranteed. Guaranteed. Yeah! The Dreadmoor. Good job, Jesse. Great game.
Hey.
Good job. So there you go. 37-8. Gonna put links down below to Jesse's channel and vice versa. Make sure you support both. Subscribe to both. Leave a comment. Tell me what your favorite moment was. And we will be seeing you all next time. So long, everybody.